2016 Wolverine R-Spec 1 year review. We love this machine. We have done a few upgrades. As you see, we added the Super ATV windshield. Used it all winter. Can't wait to try it on the trail. Also upgraded to the metal foot guards for protection after a rock almost came through at us. And made a custom rear window. 10 to. Also added a JBL Bluetooth speaker with holder. Works great. No wiring needed. The only problem we've had in 1 year is we ripped the CV boot, but that's pretty normal.